Hi, this is Christina McLaughlin. I was sadly eliminated by some bitches. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear. But you know what? The talent was great. I had a great time. I am very honored. It's not only about drag. It's about the love, the creativeness, the energy, the friendships, the families, the sisterhood that we make in this industry. I love them all, but my honest opinion who's gonna win is Andy Fagstar. I love her to death. So good luck. You bitches better go and take it. Love you guys. Get up, get up.
Let me tell you right now, I'm gonna have at least 6 bruises from this shit. This is real metal.
Tonight was kind of crazy.
I feel like tonight went very, very well for me.
Tonight was very eventful.
Tonight was interesting, intense, and all around fun. It was a fabulous night. I did not, however, expect to be on bottom two. But that's just sometimes how the cookies crumbles and you have to play the cards that you were dealt and turn it out. That's what I did.
That her thighs spread just like
Well, honey, you know I had to turn it out. I was not about to get sent home first week, especially standing next to, well, you know, not ready to go home. So I had to send her home.
I was not expecting some of these girls to bring it, and they actually did.
I had absolutely no idea what to expect, honestly.
I did not know what these queens were gonna bring. Well, luckily, they did not bring it. So I'm safe, girl. One more week at least. I was not about to fucking perform peanut butter in this outfit.
Some girls went the simple and safe route, which is okay, because you know, it's week one, you want to test your ground.
My name is Lindsay, you won't remember. Wait till December, cause you thought that I was pure snow. Yes, you did now.
Don't drink, don't drink.
like the winner for tonight's challenge, Chris. She really did an amazing job.
Y'all bitches better watch out. I told you I was coming for you. Y'all pageant ass bitches better go home. First week pageant bitch, but home. I told you. And you know how they say the underdog's gonna win? Guess who won tonight?
Was the decision right? Oh, girl. I thought it was Orlando's drag race. But Pinhead is a dude. That ain't drag. So, but I mean, whatever the criteria is, I'm not here to question that. I'm just saying, like, I thought it was different. If I knew we could do that, girl, I wouldn't have put all this on. It's fucking hot.
I think, in full honesty, that there were some looks that were praised that should have been maybe tear apart. Some of us look more put together than others. I bring this. I bring my mug. I bring my sassiness, my style up here. I want people to tell me that I look fierce because I know I do. We're in a competition and we should bring it.
I got a critique about me getting off the stage while I perform.
I don't know if it was established to you or not, but we do have a rule. You're not supposed to leave the runway.
It's cool that they didn't like it and it's against the rules, but my job is to entertain the audience, and that's what I did, so sorry about it.
Okay, so let's talk about something real quick. Can you see these? Can you see these? These are sneaker wedges, okay? There is a baby heel on them, okay?
My only thing.
Because you're so gorgeous and so wonderful, I hate sneakers.
I hate them. But that being said, you know, if you're gonna dance the house down and do backflips and splits, then go for it with the sneaker, but I hate it.
Next time, just think about some heels and do it. Listen, if Madonna can stand on her head in heels and, you know, sing at the same time, just go for it, okay?
A blood vessel in my toenail right now, okay? And I'm trying to not make it worse. So that's why I did wear the sneakers. And plus, they match my bra.
The only negative thing that I would personally have to say is that some of my critiques.
My main critique would be your makeup. It's very pretty, but I think it could use more eyeliner on the inside of the eye just to kind of make them look a bit closer together. And it might be the lighting, but your highlight's very orange. It reminded me of like Coco Montrese on RuPaul.
The black girl thing. By me being the only girl of ethnicity, they might not understand my makeup and different tricks and tips that I've learned and that I do for my face. But you know, that's something that I can take into consideration and just better it. Because like I always say, with every negative, you find a positive and flip it.
Bitches, you better watch out next week. Welcome to the jungle, because this shit's gonna be fierce.
Jungle week is gonna be wild.
I have 3 different outfits already planned out. Walk in, stage look, and walk out. I'm completely ready.
I don't know if I want to be the jungle or if I want to be like a lion, but that's a little cliche, so I'm definitely not doing that. I might. I'm playing with ideas. Stay tuned.
For jungle week, got a couple of ideas saved up. We'll see what happens, girl. I am the dumpster diva after all, so never know what I'm gonna pull out of my dumpster.
I just hope these girls are ready.
Hi, I am Katana Gemini. I just wanted to say thank you so much for everyone that came out last week. It was amazing, and I know like tonight, the theme is runway, jungle slash animals. 7 contestants, one more is gonna be eliminated tonight. Our sponsor tonight is from JJ's Grill. Absolutely amazing. Oh my God, amazing food, rice bowls. Like if you like Chipotle, you will love JJ's Grill. So I really apologize that Kaya Adonis could not be there last week, but unfortunately she got a case of the Ebola, hashtag Ebola. Well, she has shingles and everything else. If I'm looking towards y'all, she should be right over there. I see her, well, as she smiles. Hi, Kaya. Hopefully she's in drag this time. I just want to say thank you all so much for coming, and there's a lot more shade that's about to go down. So if you all want, there's a fan page for Orlando's Drag Race Live. There is a fan page for that. Go ahead and click on that, like it, and you're gonna get the latest S-H-A-D-E shade for what goes on and everything else. I just wanna say thank you all for coming out last week, and then just every week, it's just the competition's getting fiercer and fiercer. Yo, have a good night.
Yeah, all about that.
I wish I was wearing your sneakers.
Okay, is it rolling?
Yes, it's rolling.
Okay, see, I'm not here. I am not here to win this competition.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Everyone quiet, please!
Shut the fuck up!
Duh. The winner's talking. I'm not here to win this competition. I'm here to take his job.
Yes! You fucking cunt.
All right.
Let us start this season one, fuck yes!
I'm pretty.
The first thing I have written down is just a bullet point that says yes! We're like the yes.
Jesus Christ!
Not quite.
My favorite part. I know.
It's a little like, I know, right? I talked for y'all! And that final I considered it.